Welcome to The Week in 60 Seconds. Social activist Kobad Gandhi, jailed for a decade for his alleged Maoist leanings and activities, is finally adjusting to life outside prison. He's turned to writing, and his first book, Fractured Freedom, a prison memoir, chronicles his incredible journey. Check out our cover story on his life, his new book, and the cases that he was jailed for. We have election-related stories from West Bengal on how the Trinamool and the left seem to be phasing out old hands and how the BJP has reposed its faith in ground-level leaders. From Kerala, on how even a small shift in minority votes can have a major effect on the results of assembly elections. And from Tamil Nadu, on the hoo-ha around Shashikala giving up politics for now. We also have an exclusive interview with the CEO of Indian Hotels Company Limited, Puneet Chhatwal, who says the hospitality sector needs infrastructure and industry status. In leisure, we have a story on independent musician Harpreet, who translates Hindi and regional poetry into songs throbbing with energy and defiance. That was The Week in 60 Seconds. But that's not all. There's all this and more in the latest issue of The Week.